This week on American Airgunner, we embark on an incredible journey down residential Florida canals with Mike Kimmel, professional hunter, wildlife enthusiast, and the internet influencer known as Python Cowboy. The Floridian canals are crawling with all sorts of invasive species, and the state has contracted us to come out and take care of them today, Airgunner style.
Boom!
We have got a fantastic hunt about to go down. I have been fortunate enough to be invited down by my man, Python Cowboy. This is Mike, if you don't know him. So here's the deal, man. This is air guns, as you guys know, here in American Air Gunner. We always go out on big game hunts. You've seen us take elk, bison, oryx, axis. We've done it all. But now we are going to go a little bit behind the scenes about what one of the best uses of air guns are. And that is in and around residential areas, invasive species, and actually doing more conservation work with air guns where you can and when you can than hunting. And that's why Mike's here, because Mike is actually the intelligent one in this field of work.
Yeah, it's something I've been doing for a while. Started my trapping business, Martin County Trapping and Wildlife Rescue, maybe 10 years ago. It's been growing since then.
And how did it start like that, trapping? What were you trapping?
Invasive species. Hogs, raccoons are obviously native, but they become a nuisance. I started getting these iguana jobs and quickly found that that's kind of where my passion is more than anything. Is I want to get these invasive species out, which for me, that's kind of like that extra bonus where I enjoy the work and it's very rewarding because I know I'm helping clean up the ecosystem. So out on this canal, I mean, we of course got iguanas, we got invasive pigeons, Muscovy ducks, Egyptian geese, we might even see a Nile monitor. It's like a pet store out here. Got him.
There it is. Oh! Auto-whoa.
So Otto's a German wire hair pointer, and to us, that is the perfect breed to do that. Either that or a draw heart, they're very versatile dogs, and they are just driven, and they have that grit that we need if an iguana starts scratching them, biting them, or tail whipping them.
I made one shot on the one iguana. Otto grabs in its mouth, and when Otto jumps, steps on the tail, pulls out of his mouth, the iguana goes underwater.
Good dog. Oh no, Otto, you gotta be kidding me.
Mm-hmm.
He pulled it out of his own mouth when he jumped.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm thinking a dead iguana sank to the bottom of the creek. Like, who cares? Next thing I know, Mike is pulling off his tracker for the dog. He's taking off his mic pack. He's pulling out a cell phone.
Are you serious? You're serious.
Oh yeah.
You're dead serious.
He dives in to get the iguana because he says no iguana left behind. He's not just out there shooting stuff to shoot stuff.
You got him, Brad?
Teamwork, baby.